Our top associates have researched Mr. Adams' life insurance policy and assure me it's bulletproof.
Your top associates? That can be pretty pricey. What do you bill them at, $400 an hour?
That's not relevant.
It is to whoever's paying the bill, which is ultimately Ms. Venable. In order to pay their associates, they have to borrow against the life insurance policy. The more they borrow, the less you get when Mr. Adams passes away.
Instead of talking about our fees, we should discuss withdrawal of your claim.
Do the math. You can continue to allow them to blow through your money to pay for this zealous defense, or you can cut a reasonable deal to my client right now.
Risa, they're harassing you into a settlement. Don't let them do this. It's about the principal.
The principal? Does that mean you'll be waiving your fees?
We can win this.
That's not what I asked. Miss Finer? I'll agree to pay you everything you lost.
Plus attorney fees.
Okay. As long as we keep this out of the press. And you're no longer representing me.
Max, talk to her.
You heard the lady. You're off the clock.
Draw up the papers.